Okay. Sorry, I was just doing a water trade.
Thanks.
I've got one more dust, maybe.
That's okay. We ready?
See. We'll wait for mana, and then when everyone is full mana, what we're gonna pull. What are you missing? Kiss me. Can get some buffs on 7. Whatever is missing. Okay. Okay, dubs are just a catch up. Let's pull.
Yeah, sure.
Good luck, everyone. Okay, let's go. Cross after. I get moon into the raid. Everyone step. Don't forget to sunder. It's a thunderclap. Okay, let's nuke this quickly. Kefir, I grab the next one, please. The eradicator. Can you grab the other one too?
If anyone's missing a mount, can you type plus in chat, please?
Mana drains on the second one. Okay, let's grab these next ones. Go first.
Moon is born.
Moon dies last, yeah. Don't touch. Oh, it's Thunderclap. Move it. Move it away from the raid. Okay, cool. Pump it. Take an arcane protection pot. If raid mana is at 70%, we pull. Prioritize interrupts, all those good stuff. Okay, let's go. Are you so eager to die? I will be happy to accommodate you.
The spell by her.
Some sheep bound. Don't break it. Lost images.
Thank you.
Okay, awesome, clean. Mount up, let's go. Press plate, I think that's already a soft reserve. Okay, we're skipping a buck tree also, just hug left all the way and instantly go to the spot where we usually go to. Candy, you hang in the back so you can get a tree patrolling warriors.
Yeah, sure.
Doxy's mind control, careful. Greetings. The warrior patrol is here, we're just gonna take it in. If it's good spotting. Okay, oh, it's here, it's here. Get your sappers ready. Pull this skiff here. Everyone to the usual spot. Face tank this.
The warriors are incoming, I think.
If they come, Candy, I grab them. Or if you can pull them, it's amazing as well.
Yeah, they're running away.
Okay. Let's take 2 seconds to go full mana. Okay, pull it, please.
Warriors are there.
Someone, I grab them and just hold aggro on them out of the raid. Are we killing them? I can't see.
They are not here.
One warrior is about to die. Big away, boop the mages. Anyone away, don't leap. Okay. Get some mana, Skivir, get the next pack in the meanwhile. Coming. Okay, move up. Get under this place. Go grab its gear. Change DPS, please. Wait 2 seconds. I get them in the corner, please.
Oh, I like the red arrows.
Can someone just chuck a cheeky Kings and maybe a hot on my pet, please? Loads. He does deserve it. He is a good boy.
Everyone, I'm on top. I'm gonna wait until these go like somewhere in the room deep, then we run in. One move. Sure to spread out. Okay, let's go. Stack the 3 adds on top of each other and do your unlock. That is perfect. Can we get some stuns now? We
should pass out of this whirlwind.
Yeah. Don't kill yourself. Let's nuke this. Okay, awesome. Don't go, just take the loot on you. Don't blow your wreck on this fight.
Let me just finish buffing since we're just going straight.
Yep. Yeah, I'm just waiting for a full mana. Okay, we're going in 3, 2, 1, go. We need to kill the skull in the back.
Are you to the safe spot? Because Sesko's asking for a summon.
Yeah, sure. Wait, Sasko, do you need loot of Fangris? He doesn't drop any coaster loot, or does he?
He will get the loot, right? He will be eligible.
Not yeah, sure he will.
Okay, yeah, if he's eligible for loot, I just go. Finish these off. Give him like 1 second to get aggro, guys. Okay, go.
I'm wrapped. Bam.
Yeah. Candy, if a worm spawns, you take it. At least it's a semi-decent loot. Okay, let's go. Should be able to get them both. And these are gonna chain pull anyways. Or not. Pick up your marks. Dogs, you just a body pull the skiff here. You can already go take a first pack of the annoying room. Puff. Ranged on cross.
Your friends will abandon you. Gonna die, apparently.
We've got the incoming one.
The one outside of the side.
Yep. Those are the last two, right? I just made it. The water. Come in. And the last, perfect. What's the left? Don't pre-pop nature, unless you're a caster. This way we don't have to wait for the pot cooldown for the enrage.
Salvation on Bayon, please.
If you got a flask set, use it.
Please don't let me sleep during the fight.
Yeah, so the only person who's getting dispelled of the sleep is Dox.
Can Aqueduct get itself?
Okay, to go. Remember, melee to stack well on the boss. And use your greater nature during the enrage phase after you took like some damage. It's a very short fight, by the way, so use your cooldowns fast. Wreck now. Full send. Keep healing. Awesome. That's another soft reserve. Okay, if these are like a thunderclap meteor going in battle stance so you don't take loads of damage.
You ready?
Yeah. Ranged in a stack, melee in a stack.
Self.
Melee on circle.
Storm. Meteor.
Two nice stacks. Come in. Everybody in, it's shadow. Use your eyes. Resident. How did you guys die?
Epic.
Of course, it's a shitty one. Who wants that?
I'm told paladins once that for AoE farming.
It's BOE, you can sell them.
Ready?
Yep.
Done the clap.
Okay. See where you are.
Play.
Thunderclap Lake. Okay, we need a tank in the with the healers to pick up the ads. Can you do that?
Sorry, come again.
Can you stay in the back with the healers and the casters to pick up the ads? Stay cool.
Yeah, sure.
That's my bad.
Thunderclap.
Yep.
Meteor.
Okay, a go in battle stance because either mana isn't amazing.
Costage go to moon.
If you're low on HP, take a nature protection pot, a small one. Or a big one if you're rich. That pull was... Oh, it was LOS.
This pump over here.
Oh, every time, man.
Get a bit forward then.
Yeah. But let's just wait a second. For debuffs.
Oh yeah, but...
These are the last two, right?
Nah, yeah.
Right, we'll do a rebuff before twins anyways. Let's grab it.
Thunderclap, I believe. I'm not sure the second one.
Yeah, clap. Thunderclap League, four sneak. Lost one. That spell is that's still recharging. Take it, yeah. Thunderclap. Leak. Heal docks. Everyone go to their sides, we won't pull yet. Okay, Warlock tanks, are you missing any buffs?
Shadow Protection. On Noxie. Thank you.
Can Nox hear you, please?
Pretty much.
Nox is ready. Nox, if you're ready, go.
Join me, Brash. There is blood to be shed.
Again, like last time, max ranged on melee side, and you only move when you see the teleport happen. Make sure to be max ranged.
4, 3, 2, 1.
A dog's side. Putting on a shield for my side. A dog is back up. It's okay. Dog's okay.
That rest fucked it up.
Yeah, it's fuck for dogs.
Just await it out, stop doing stuff. Okay, Adox is dead again. Tralis, you will need to take over on the right three, side. Where I'm pinging now. One.
No, I'm running.
Tralis is tanking right side.
Nobody's
group 3.
There. Ugly Duck has it.
Okay, Ugly Duck.
Yo,
Ogledek is down. Teralius. Okay, careful on threat. Remove your salvation if you got it, Teralius.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, get out. It's on the pit. Okay, never mind.
Four, three, two, one.
On left side, I'll be very careful with the threat.
Four, three, two, one.
What happened there?
If we res you now, it's cuffed, right?
Yeah.
Four, three, two, one.
But there was Noxy now?
It's on Bejan. Bejan, you need a demo shout tank this. Just spam demo shout. And hope for the best.
Noxy, where's your buddy?
It's on Chat Gamer.
I pinged it. It's on the stairs under the blizzard.
Yep, there you go.
4, 3, 2.
Exploding bug.
My priest on the left side.
Take them, please.
Action.
Four, three, two, one.
Okay, that was scuffed.
Finally, the bracers. Thanks.
The healing bracer, or which one?
The Kuvachi
Execution
Bracers. Yeah.
Grats.
It's the first time I see a drop since opening of AQ.
Okay, res buffs, all the good things. Sure, you and me are on the champion now. I'll let you take it in the beginning and I'll just be ready with Berserker Rage. Just drag it down the stairs. Also, don't fight them here in the opening, like, spread them out to left and right because they do a nasty cleave and it can, like, literally one-shot. Okay, Skavir, when you're ready.
Cross the sluice.
Guys, what is happening? Why do we have so many deaths on these packs? Normally, it's super clean. Were we not ready for that pool, or what is happening? Everyone got all their buffs they need. Okay, incoming. Split these. Okay, way better now. in case you forgot, these are the marks. Should be safe to grab that one. Okay, so take Moon and Square to the right, Skull and Cross to the left, we take a champion down the stairs.
Ooh, Wilson survived.
Don't mention it.
Moon is loose.
Safe to move in now.
Gonna see what the other pack does.
It stops around there and then it returns.
Okay.
Thanks.
You can grab the left one.
Atherion.
Okay, incoming. Hope that's not a double. Okay. Take Skull and Moon to the left. Triangle is loose.
CC Buffy.
Double pull.
Square is loose.
Shit, we pull two. Okay, the eye and soul stones.
Yeah, it was body pull.
Save the people a bit buffs. If there's any left.
I got out the buffs. Candy.
Stop running, please, and if yes, you have buffs. Who's running away? Who's taking them to the entrance? You're dying.
Nah, mate. Run away, someone might find death, could get off cooldown. I know what I'm doing.
It looks like they're resetting.
Candy, isn't your battle rest on cooldown?
It's 9 minutes left.
Anybody got a cable?
Griffin is up.
Yeah, Griffin.
Yeah. Yeah, good shot. Rest and run, don't wait for a... Damn, the run is super bad today, like, it's really bad.
Well, still better than my normal rates, so...
I mean... That says more about your normal rates than this one.
Yeah, I know.
It's one of those raids. It's normally pretty good. Just try again next week, I guess, isn't it?
Yeah. Get all the mistakes out for next week. And next week we set a new record. Whatever one is here, do full rebuffs. What happens to a Devastat?
I know, he resurrected me anyway. Devastat. Probably just a DC.
Still on Discord.
Ready for this boss? Should be, right?
Yeah, pull it.
Probably better to pull it further back than where those corpses are.
Yeah, the other patrol.
I think the problem was pulled the furthest one first, and this one patrols all the way to here.
Moon is loose, hibernate candy.
Square is loose.
Moon is loose. Hibernate candy.
Kill triangle first.
Why are people killing the mind slayers?
I don't know. Guys, we don't kill the mind slayers first. You know this. We do this every week.
Moon, loose.
for the people who missed the assignments, we don't kill the Mindslayers first. The kill order is normal Slayers, Champion, then Mindslayer lost together if multiple. You've all been here multiple times. You should know this by now. Okay, pull the next one, please. After the champion dies, you stack the two Mind Slayers and you kill them at the same time.
Moon lose.
More on Moon. Okay, execute them both. That's how it's done. Easy.
Just a little tip for the tanks tanking the Mind Slayers. If you stack them together and cleave each other's adds, when one of you gets mind controlled, the add will swap onto the other tank rather than run after someone in the range.
Yeah, good one.
You can go grab it.
Slayer patrol.
Yeah. Split these. turned off me, Kenny.
Got it.
Kaiser, you Viper Sting Skull, Skivir, you can do a cross.
Yep.
For the rest, odd mana drainers on Skull, even mana drainers on cross. Let's pull it back a little bit in case it's fear. Take it if you still can. Grab it back. All back, all back.
Oh, wrong button, sorry.
Big mana drains on cross now.
Dispel magic, please. Thank you.
Don't pull it just yet.
Yeah, I think the other one.
The right one stops there and returns. Okay, take Skull and Cross to the left, Moon and Square to the right.
Yep.
Somebody pick up blue.
Last one of these. Mana is fine if you can pull it. So like a 4 sneak set, a stack, square and moon. A skull left, a cross right.
Moon loose.
I got it.
Blue loose.
DPS should be on triangle.
Don't kill the
Stop DPS on the Mindslayers. A champion first. Don't cleave dogs. A Moron Square.
Again.
Yep. Ten seconds, then we pull loss. We're gonna have a full rebuff before Cthulhu. Okay, let's go. As soon as this dude dies, take a shadow pot, a small one. And when that comes off cooldown, nature a protection potion. So go take a look where you're supposed to go. Don't look at the in-game groups, ignore those. Okay, everyone is marked. I hope everyone knows where they're supposed to go. Make sure to have slash range 10 on. Yeah, Zalion, you are trying. Put in his square. Fix now. Okay, so Adox and Quiz, you guys go in first as usual. Pot cooldown in 5 seconds. Okay, so when we're walking in, no one cast any abilities or anything to generate threat. We will let Dox soak the first 3 once and then you can start going ham. During the dark glare, just move to your new spot instantly. And make sure to always have slash range 10. Except for double stackers, of course. This is just a buff check. Okay, someone a bubble Dox, and then Dox when you're ready to go.
Going in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Careful not coming to this range 10. Okay, I can pop your small cooldowns already. Get the eye tentacles. Guys, we have loads of people in the wrong spot. We have like 2 marks on top of each other. As soon as this eye dies, get a decaf up and ugly ducks too.
Yep.
Okay, collapse to the initial stairs. Ranged, remember you're taking the ice in the outer half. Do we have a combat rest for Bejan?
Yeah, I got one.
If you're a healer inside, just get out as soon as possible. Is the first tentacle inside already down?
Yeah.
Okay. We have new spawns now, so if you got the DPS to kill it. in like 10 seconds.
Probably not. He's down.
Okay, go.
Beware.
Pop everything. Everyone, if you got it, wreck. Mighty Rage potions, everything. Okay, still did a new world with one face.
Cause it drops again.
Okay, Lost Boss. Please pay attention on your threat here and a good heals on the tanks. We have no one with world buff, so they're paper tanks.
Shall I take all my leather pieces off then?
Yeah. If you're a caster and you get high on threat, just go suicide in front of the boss.
Can I get a summon on long call, please?
Take a small nature pot in case we get a sandblast over the raid. Okay, when Uncle is here, we're gonna go in. Who is taking the first one? Tox, are you starting us?
Yeah, I can do it, no problem.
Yeah.
Depends if whoever goes first is knockbacked, I guess.
So who is going first?
Kenny is gonna try it.
Yeah, okay. Just make sure you...
I get a knockback.
Yeah. Just don't instantly run into him.
No.
Okay, Andy, when you're ready.
Yep, ready.
Go.
Okay, go.
Gonna be Dux.
Beware.
Sasko, you're super high in threat, mate. Gonna go to Ugly Duck after Dux.
Beware.
Okay, if you need to take a sound loss to reduce your threat, the next one would be perfect.
Beware.
I got it.
Beware.
Bijan? We shouldn't need a new one. Okay. Still got the edge, yeah. That was a good kill.
That's the wrong trinket, man. Jesus.
Is that shield trinket like good for anything, or is it just kind of a waste?
It's like a PvP thing.
Yeah, it's good for PvP. Really good in like against warriors and stuff, because it denies them rage.
Nice, actually, yeah.
Thanks for the raid, all.
Yeah, thank you. It was a bit scuffed today, but we got it on eventually.
Yeah, it happens, man.
Yeah. Can't be perfect every week.
Yeah, still fun raid, though.
And it was quick, which is good.
Yeah, thanks. Right. Really enjoyed it.
So where do I deliver the quest, by the way?
You first go to the dragon in the desert place, what's it called again?
Tanaris.
Yeah, and then you gotta go back to here, and then you gotta go back to the dragon.
Okay.
So just a bunch of back and forth. Yeah, thanks for joining.
See you next one.
Yep. Yeah.